This man literally created an entire brand of what he likes secretly behind closed doors, which is white boys. The 60-year-old man, 60-something-year-old man, is selling his own fantasy to the managers were purposely schedule employees that were people of color to do the night shift, to work in the back. They never had them during the day shifts where the malls were busy.